Jungle Jive is a really annoying budget game from Virgin Games. You're charged with killing off all of the birds and the elephants that you can see. However, the blue baboon, and it seems the eight tourists, have to survive. What makes this game annoying slash unique is the control system, which only allows up and down movement. You can shoot left or right, but if you don't hit anything, your bullets ricochet around. This means that you can end up hitting the things that you have to try to avoid hitting, so no kamikaze killing sprees for you. Instead, you must try and get your shot bang on first time. You have to keep the baboon alive, but he doesn't return the favour. Frustratingly, if you walk into him or you get caught by a snake, you usually lose all three of your lives in quick succession. Bug or feature, I don't know. Bloody annoying though. Jungle Jive is fast-paced and different, but I personally hate it. Goodbye.